We are taking Diploma in Architecture and this is our final project for Semester 1. Me would like to talk about the drawing. Fantastic. Yes?
My concept is the successful journey of Tan Jing Ming. My name is Tan Jing Ming.
Then why
this green thing is represent my father?
Because if without my parents, I won't survive. Then,
green color is still like nature. If
you will feel very peaceful and calm when you see green color, then this is my mother. My mother is white color. White color means protection. When I feel difficulty, my parents always protect me. Then I walk, they won't let me fall down like that. Then I want to say, if without my parents, I won't study in school. So I will thank my parents. Then this one is all my. Everybody's journey is full of difficulties, sometimes feel very happy. So my journey is full in colorful. That means sometimes happy, sometimes sad. So the red color. Red color. I want to be
orange.
Be brave. Yes, facing all the problems. And I want to try to solve my problem, so I need to be brave.
What are you on the sky?
All the sky is she's going to succeed. Yeah. With the help of his parents that shines her, you see, that powerful white color that shines her, give her the way. It's all about us. We
will end here. Thank you very much.